Good evening and welcome to 10 News. They are at the top of consumer complaints, but soon your power bill could look a little brighter, with the Prime Minister pushing a plan to reform the electricity market.
Under the proposal, the government will rein in the massive amount energy companies spend on their infrastructure. Holly Little has this story.
Working two jobs just to pay the bills, Carmel Polino says she's struggling to make ends meet.
I'm very stretched. I've been asking for extensions for the first time, which I find quite embarrassing.
There could be some relief in sight. Julia Gillard says her power plan will give consumers a say in regulating electricity prices.
A plan to make sure that families pay $250 less per year for electricity.
The Prime Minister says power companies overspend on infrastructure, accusing them of gold-plating poles and wires and passing the costs on to consumers.
$250 is better than nothing, but I can't see it doing much for me.
Among the reforms, the National Energy Regulator will get a $23 million injection and a consumer challenge panel will be established to scrutinise power companies' requests to upgrade their networks. Energy retailers are sceptical about the proposed reforms, saying less spending on infrastructure will only hurt reliability and offer little price relief for consumers. The opposition has slammed the proposals, saying the only solution is to scrap the carbon tax.
Fuel watch, grocery watch, power watch. The equation's pretty simple. They're all stunts.
The PM will discuss the reforms with state and territory leaders on Friday. Holly Little, 10 News.